Wow, how about that? You can hear in the background right now, they're playing We Are the Champions in the background. Back-to-back titles, the Las Vegas Aces do it. We got the High Rollers out here. They're singing. I love to walk around. This is crazy. I thought there was no way that the Aces, Washington ever there for a way. The odds were definitely stacked against the Aces coming into this game. In fact, they did not have Chelsea Gray. They did not have Kia Stokes. They're in New York against a super team, quote-unquote, and they actually came back and won this game. You're looking at some faces that are extremely happy. Look at all over Houston. All over Houston. They are excited. Excited.
Oh my God, I'm feeling so amazed right now. The Aces played a really, really good day. We came all the way back. I mean, we're missing two of our star players, but we came together and we did it. We win it. We did it. Back to back, baby.
The Aces did it. All right, back to you. Back to you. I guess we're the champions, baby. Back to you. Welcome.